Hey Timberwolves, I'm Morley.
And I'm Bella, and this is your Wolfpack update for September 21st, 2021.
And if you want to get in our upcoming events, Spirit Days, and other MVHS news and announcements, please be sure to follow at mvhs.asb on Instagram.
Please join us for movie night this Friday, September 24th from 6:30 to 10. The movie will be starting at 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 without an ASB card and $5 with one. They are on sale now in the web store. You can find a link in the description of this video. Congratulations to the winning classes of the Spirit competition. We are excited to see you there.
Tonight, the freshmen are having a fundraiser at Chipotle in Vista Village from 4 to 8 p.m. When you get there, show this flyer or tell them that you're there for the class of 2025.
Hey Timberwolves, this message is for any guy who's interested in trying out for the soccer team this season. There's going to be an important meeting this Tuesday at lunch in room 404. Again, this is for any guy who's interested in trying out for the soccer team this season. There's a meeting at lunch in room 404 on Tuesday, September 21st. Okay, I'll see you guys then.
Calling all MVHS artists, photographers, and designers. The Howell Fall 2021 Cover Design Contest is your chance to have your artwork, photo, or design on the cover of the Howell Student Newsletter. Your submission should be inspired by the theme, Timberwolf. This contest opportunity is open to all students at MVHS. Submissions must be received by September 30th at 3 p.m. All submissions will be reviewed, and one will be selected for the cover. The submission link is in the description of this video.
Are you looking for a unique way to get scholarship money and community service for college applications? The Mr. Vista 2022 pageant is coming up soon. This is a contest where you get to be silly on stage, unlike a traditional pageant. A booth will be set up this week by the library, so be on the lookout. If you're interested, text the director, Laura, at 760-518-4220, email missvistapageants@gmail.com, or message their Instagram at missvistapageants.
Hey dancers, this is Miss Ross, and I wanted to tell you a little bit more about Iron Wolf Dance Ensemble Room with makeup auditions on the 21st from 3 to 4 p.m. If you are interested in Iron Wolf, we are looking for skilled dancers. That means you have previous extensive amounts of training or you are intermediate to advanced level. Our main genres that we're going to be doing are hip hop and jazz. So if you are interested, send me an email if you have questions or would like more information. All right, hope to see you there.
This week's student of the week is Allison Collis, a senior. Allie is an amazing drama club president and works so hard to give drama a fun and welcoming environment. She has so much school spirit and always goes to school events and supports our school in any way she can. If you have a student or peer that you believe is an inspiration to others on campus, please submit their name and why you nominated them to the form in the description of this video.
Have you ever wanted to give your own TED Talk about a topic that you feel passionate about? TEDx Youth at MVHS is looking for speakers for the 2021 to 2022 event. The application can be found in the bio of @tedx.mvhs on Instagram. The deadline to submit your application is Friday, October 8th, 2021.
Rock the Hill is happening on Friday, October 1st from 7 to 10 p.m. The tickets will be available on the web store this Friday. Hope to see you all there! Attention to all those interested in healthcare. Join HOSA every Friday at lunch in room 608 for medical lessons, opportunities, and events. Reach out to them with any questions you may have on their Instagram at MVHSHOSA or join their mind by texting HOSAMB22 to 81010.
And if you have any announcements you would like us to make, please go to www.mvhs.vistausd.org and visit the ASB page to submit your announcements by the end of the day on Friday for it to be included in the next weekly Wolfpack update.
Please check your Wolfpack Weekly and MVHS Bulletin to find even more information about all the other things that happen around campus.
We hope to see you at movie night this Friday. And that's all for your Wolfpack update. So remember, Timberwolves, be the change.